Women are made strong, linked in a chain, arm in arm. We possess an unknown power, yet so delicate like a flower. But those women, hurt, broken, beaten in the brain, it hurts us all and it breaks this chain. It unleashes a terror that cannot be tamed. We lose all hope, and there's no way to cope. But there's a better way to turn, better than turning a dope. Love yourself, remove this cover. Do it now, for there is no other. No other like you, no other is precious. Because you're the only you, and that's what makes you so special. Don't let no man come in and break you down. You see, that's not allowed, not in this town. You are worth so much more than what you are willing to see. You are so much more than what you're aiming to be. We are so much more than our hips and our thighs. What about our souls that lies behind our eyes? Treat yourself like a queen. Be all you can be. Because that battered woman is not your destiny. Never reaches the mind. Words leave a lasting footprint in someone's life. And that heavy footprint can forever leave a burden upon that fragile heart. The simplest things are often forgotten. Her spirit, her body, that once open heart, receptive of all the hate and anger, yet so ready to forgive. Let her carry herself with pride. Let her get a chance to figure out who she is without letting the media whisper to her first. Free of being trapped so long, tell her that she is untied. Untied from the wickedness that holds her back. Tell her of John 3:16, of how she's loved. So loved that Jesus Christ died for her. Tell her that she is light, light in this darkness. Tell her that she is nurtured, nurtured by the one she loves. Tell her that she is designed, designed with a great purpose. Tell her that she is loved by the one who created her. Tell her that she is destined, destined with a great